would put Loyola back up by 2-10-8, scoring a goal in transition after he caused a turnover and picked up the ground ball. That came, goal came.
So his second goal of the quarter came off a break as Scott Ratliff found the junior on the left side who beat keeper Travis Love in the top.
Yards out, his second goal of the game, made the 7-6 there for the second half. Loyola also picked up 45 ground balls from Air Force in 29. Scott Ratliff, who had 2 goals and assists, led the way with 7 ground balls for Loyola, matched by Reed Atkins, 7, Dalton at 6. Scott Ratliff crashed down the center alley in Pat Licconi, who had picked up a ground ball and cleared it for the Greyhounds, fed Ratliff, and Ratliff, the long haul midfielder, scored to put Loyola ahead 4-3. And Scott Ratliff, Loyola's long stick midfielder, who had a goal, an assist, and 7 ground balls in the game, along with a caused turnover, was named the tournament most outstanding player.
It's an honor. There's so many great players in this conference and on my team alone. So it's really just a complete honor to be named most outstanding player, and I give all the credit to my teammates, because you know, without them I wouldn't be able to make any of the plays that I'm making out there.